We have a number of aspects of teaching that we deliver which create a wonderful streamlined program for students. For example, we have the multiple resources that we use to teach the students in the first place. And then we also have the clinical placements that students go on. So this exposure to their own specialization, to their own specialty and their own degree programs is essential in creating and delivering that.
So there's quite a lot of innovation on the course. There are also a lot of clinicians that are teaching here at UWE who have clinicians roles outside of university. So they're bringing their current practice back into the classroom, so you know you're always up to date with what's actually going on in practice at the moment.
The career options are fantastic. They're varied, for one. The employment is extremely high. And the options and the opportunities available are not just national, they're actually international as well.
Everything that we do really is trying to engage patients in sort of understanding their condition and being able to manage their condition much more effectively in the long term. So it's real world research, really.
Behind me you can see the virtual environment learning system. We were one of the first actually in the Southwest to have that installed, and what that basically does is it creates a clinical setting available for the students before they go out and clinical practice.
First placement was in Cheltenham, and the support I had throughout the 14 weeks, I felt that I thrived and I developed not only as a person but throughout my profession as well.
And the Human Analysis Laboratory has an 8-camera system which actually looks at the way that people move and builds up a 3D computer-generated image and tries to really identify any movements that are abnormal.
All of the instructors in the faculty, they are all registered paramedics, very experienced from a diverse range of backgrounds. We go out on the road as student paramedics, working directly with qualified paramedics and experience all range of medical trauma scenarios. We do days, nights and work all through the year. You get direct patient exposure, and it's not just theory in the classroom.
The aim is for graduates to acquire a very strong set of skill mix that they are able to take out and deliver as healthcare professionals.
It's been great here. As a mature student, I was a little bit nervous coming back into education. I had no cause to be, because it's been brilliant.
Just been an amazing experience, and I'd recommend anyone to go in for radiotherapy and to study it at UWE. I'm more confident, outgoing, and a really happy person. So yeah, thank you UWE for that.